If you were interested yesterday in buying the candle making bundle from the Atomic Shop, which is the new bundle, well, I've got a treat for you. I went ahead and bought it and built it. So let's get into it. So if you are interested in knowing more about the Nodding Donkey, which is the new resource, and if you were wondering if you could build it with the butter churn, I'll be going over that at the end of the video, so make sure you stay tuned. Don't forget to hit the like button, guys, as it greatly helps out the channel, and I do really appreciate it. So this is going to be the Candle House prefab right here. It looks really good. I like the way it looks. It's got a lot of detail to it. So, I mean, I'm not disappointed by the way it looks. It's just a little tiny, in my opinion. So the door is kind of cool looking. You go inside. That is the door that comes with it. But then this is it. This is what you get. It's just a square. Nothing else. Nothing special. It'd been nice if this something else was included with it. It's kind of basic. Now, this is one of the candle decorations that you can get, that come with it. And this is the other one. And then the third one there is on the ceiling. Now, as far as the masks go, let's go ahead and take a look at those. Because you get two. So you have the Veggie Man mask, which this is it right here. It looks really good. I like the detail of it. It's very bright and vibrant. So I can't say I'm disappointed in that, the way this one looks. I mean, it looks better than what I thought it would look, to be quite honest with you. Next up, we have the rail splitter mask. So let's go ahead and try that one on and look at that. And this is the Abe Lincoln one. I think this one's hilarious. I don't know why I love it, but it is pretty funny. And it does go with that rail splitter outfit that was available several months ago. So yeah. Anyway, let me know what you guys think about these in the comments below. All right, so this is the Nodding Donkey, and it gives you waste oil and also nuclear waste. Now, I'm not sure why it's nuclear, but that's what it gives. And people were wondering, can you set it down with the butter churn that you get from Fajnot, because it also gives you a type of oil? And the answer is yes. So with that being said, let's go ahead and get into the stuff so that way you can see it real quick. The other thing I want you to know is that this thing is kind of bugged, and if you can't set it down, it's because you have a wood pile down and you'll have to remove it. Because if I go to put my wood pile down, I don't have one down right now. It will not let me put the wood pile down. Anyway, this is, I've been letting this go for a little bit. It's got 8 nuclear waste and 12 waste oil. And then this thing right here has got 12 cooking oil in it, which gets broken down into oil. So let's just go here and we'll see this real quick. So it gives you a bunch of different oil. I think it's 2 oil for each one. But anyway, you get a bunch from each. So it's super nice. You just have to come back and make sure you empty it so that way you can get the most use out of it. But it fills up, it seems like, pretty fast. At least over the hour it did. So hopefully you guys enjoy it. But yes, if you can't put it down, it's the reason you can't is because it is basically bugged with a wood pile, so you'll have to remove the wood pile in order to put the donkey down. All right, guys, take care, and don't forget to hit the like button, sub, and share, and I'll see you guys in the wasteland.